Okay. We are going to do the final trailer or second trailer for Joker.
I'm a little on the fence about this.
I'm not.
These guys are in love with it.
Yeah.
I know it's going to be well acted and it'll be very compelling, but it just looks... I just like heroes, so I want to have a hero in my...
I like villains. I like the complexity.
Yes. And it'll be... And it looks very complex, but... I want a good guy. But okay. Michonne, stop. You're the bad girl right now. No. Stop.
Come here.
Alright, here we go. Joker 2.
Questions every week. That's your job. Are you having any negative thoughts? All I have are negative thoughts.
And finally, in a world where everyone thinks they can do my job, check out this guy.
When I was a little boy and told people I was going to be a comedian, everyone laughed at me. Well, no one's laughing now.
You can say that again, Bob. Oh, no. It's interesting because De Niro looks like the set from the Tonight Show.
Yeah.
It's so awful, isn't it?
Introduce me as Joker.
Ooh. Huh. That was really gonna be like an Andy Kaufman type. I'm definitely gonna see it. I'm not like, yeah, you know, like, but you guys are excited?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Looks really good.
Yeah.
Looks good.
I think it, like, it helps you understand, like, why he is who he is and why got where he got. It's not just that he was a villain or a bad guy.
Yeah. No, that's true. And that will be interesting.
Yeah.
And I like that it's interesting that they're making it part of his origin story that he... It looks like he has like this like movement of people.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Like that will be very interesting. So I don't know. It'll be cool.
Yeah.
Fun.
I'm excited. Looks good.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.